because of the number of power lines that we have that are down. It has improved slightly, but we're only able to clear with CLNP groups 3 a day, okay? So we're doing the best that we can. The shelter will be open until we can get everything working. And, you know, whether you're taking showers here or not, you know, you have meals, we're trying to do the best we can for you. As soon as we can get another couple of crews signed here, we can open up the roadways. We have a number of families, probably, you know, 400 families that are trapped in their neighborhoods where we can't really get to them until we can get the crews there. But, my estimate's about 14 days from the date of the storm, but, that's the bad news. But CLNP's numbers might be better than mine, and we might be able to rely on them. We'll see, and we'll have better numbers by Friday. Please do the best you can here. Please help out your neighbors. Please help out your friends. And, if there's any questions, the whole crew's here. We've called in, the people for the weekends to make sure everything's open. I also have the Lieutenant Governor came by, and she's coming through talking to everybody. Nancy Wyman, she might like to say something.
Thank you very, very much. Well, it's great to be back in Vernon. And, of course, I live in Tolland, so it's not like far, and we are also out of electricity. But, let's just take a